So I have this heraldic scallop to carve. I'm going to work with a piece of line, and I'm going to start out by transferring the design onto the wood. So I've got it with a really soft pencil. Just going to put it face down and burnish the graphite onto the wood. Okay, once I've got the design transferred onto the lime wood, I'm then just going to cut the stop cuts. So I'm going to cut the background away first, and then I can start working on the detail. So I want to find a gouge that fits the profile of the shapes I'm working with. I'm going to start to hammer in with a mallet the stop cuts. I'm just using the parting tool now just to cut the veins of the scallop in. So it's quite a fine art with using the chisel as well at this stage. So I'm hitting the chisel hard, but I'm never going deeper than maybe like 3 or 4 millimeters with the cut. If you continue cutting like more than what I was just doing there, and you strain it too much, you'll end up with loads of nicks on the end of the chisel, and that's often what students do. They'll be hammering it. Same, you know, it's as hard as I'm doing it, but then instead of stopping when you hear a certain sound when it's not supposed to go any, you hear there, that's the end, you stop then. You end up continuing going, and that's when you nick it against the grain.